The swiftness potions.
And jump boost.
The anti-vax has plus 5 poison. The Kyles with their energy drinks have plus 10 strength.
Yeah, but
they're also
in
creative. No, the Kyles also have strength potions.
Yeah, that's what they're in. People,
what you gonna do? What you gonna do when we come for you? We're 2 million people. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when we come for you? We're 3 million people. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when we come for you?
Where does he get the TNT from?
Naruto runners playing
Minecraft!
We'll get another Naruto
and then this is not working.
It's not working!
It's not working! It's not adding up. Fuck, can they go through walls?
We'll get the Kyle. We'll get him. We'll blow it up with TNT.
Not aliens.
The aliens are in the middle, but there's no way to get
it. Besides,
the Kyles will just need to break into the walls.
But we, no, we can. The math is not adding up. We need the raccoons.
No. We need vodka.
No.
It's the only way, though.
We need more front line.
We need the raccoons and to set the cows to creative mode so we can get out here, O'Brien.
What do you need of us?
Need backup rating, Area 51.
We are anti-vax!
We are the victors!
You guys are all guards, okay? You are all guards. And you are fighting like idiots! Fighting like idiots, you hear me?
Stop.
Fight!
Stop the action!
Shut your mouth!
Humans, we need help. They're testing weird stuff on our bodies.
Don't worry, aliens. We got this.
Naruto, run. Naruto, run to Area 51.
Too fast.
Naruto, run. Naruto, run to Area 51.
Bullets can't hit.
Area 51, we wanna know what's going on Area 51, we wanna know what's going
on.